What is healthy?
Why is eating painful?
What changes do I need to do to get healthier?
Why is it so hard for me to lose weight?
How do I still not know what's right for my body?
Our gut affects our whole body.
It influences so much about our health.
All of it is cool.
Gut science has been the hottest area for the last decade or more.
Wow.
Diseases like anxiety and depression, cancer, autism, Parkinson's are all related to the gut.
People are confused about what to eat because it's made to look healthy.
Hot dog 1本どれぐらいファイバーあるか?
It would be awesome if I could understand what's happening in my own body.
Western diet, antibiotics, maybe pushing us towards our most common and serious diseases.
What in the world are y'all eating that I'm not eating? Cause y'all lose weight and not me.
We're trying to understand what's going on with all this variance that makes people different. We think the microbiome is key to that. Everybody has a unique microbiome.
It is the missing part of the puzzle.
And if you just look at the gut, all this gets much easier to understand.